3 days ago, Northeast Life broke the story of how an organization named Naga Army Ollo distributed leaflets threatening anyone who stood against Phawang Lowang in the upcoming by-election in Khonsa West of serious consequences. Wife of late Khonsa West MLA Tirong Aboh and probable candidate for the ensuing election, Chakat Aboh has now appealed to the state government and the centre to take the threat seriously. In a letter to Tirap SP, Chakat Aboh has said that if something happens to her or her supporters before, during or after the by-election, Phawang Lowang and his supporters should be held responsible. Chakat Aboh said that there are chances of more killings of rival candidates of Phawang Lowang. And BJP leader Phawang Lowang, while clarifying his position, termed the ongoing developments as a conspiracy against him by vested interest ahead of polls. Our colleague Ripunjoy caught up with Lowang a short while back. So let's listen into the full conversation.
Mr. Phawang Lowang, there has been a handout in circulation, particularly in social media, in Laju circle and villages under Khonsa West constituency in Tirap district. From where you are.
Yes.
It has been stated in the handout that it is under the signature of Naga Army Ollo. And it has mentioned that, in fact, it has dictated the voters to compulsorily vote for you. Otherwise, they will have to face eternal punishment. These are the words being used in the handout. So how do you like to react on that?
Firstly, let me clarify it about Naga Army Ollo. Naga Army Ollo jo hai aapka media mein hum mila hai, to Naga Army Ollo tu pehle bar dekha hai, suna hai, wo mera taraf se wo false hai. And then, agar ye, if it's general information, to it should be publicly circular, or ओलो एरिया में या मेरा ओलो सर्कल में लास्ट टाइम जो वोटर्स ने वोट दिया है सपोर्ट दिया है दिस मोर देन सफिशिएंट वो वोट अवेलेबल है मेरे लिए उसमें से और फोर्स करने का मेरा जरूरत नहीं है एंड देन हम पब्लिक लीडर है तो वाई शुड आई फोर्स टू द वोटर्स टू द सपोर्टर्स टू द पब्लिक तो मेरा कहना है कि ये टोटली इट्स पॉलिटिकली मोटिवेटेड है And I'm also trying to find out वो जो भी हो उसको natural जो क्या था वो उसको निकलने के लिए I just appeal to the concerned authorities to find out the reality क्या है उसमें कौन है क्यों कर रहा है तो मेरा तरफ से वही है already public मेरा support में है last time का जो result जो है it's quite sufficient है मेरे लिए public अभी भी support में है तो हम क्यों करेगा वो जो पब्लिक को जो परेशान देगा और फोर्स देगा वही पूरा वो एलिगेशन और वो कोई चुप के खेल रहा है मेरा वही आई जस्ट क्लियरफाई इट
सो सिंस यू हैव डिनाइड द चार्जेस सो आर यू गोइंग टू फाइल एनी कंप्लेन विद द अथॉरिटीज आइदर द पुलिस और द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन
डेफिनेटली वो तो कानून ही करेगा जो भी हुआ कानून ही करेगा तो आई हैव ऑलरेडी send my FIR to my Thana, Laju Thana. Then I think I will have to appeal to the highest authority also. And then government will also, they will find out. So what sachai kya tha, usko to nikalne ka, wahi mera bhi appeal, wahi hai sabka, jo jitna bhi concerned authorities hai.
Another thing, Mr. Lowang, is that people have earlier also named you in their FIRs, particularly in the case of Jalle Anna, who was brutally killed. And in fact, in the case of Tirong Aboh's murder, along with 10 others of his men, his wife, Mrs. Chakat Aboh, has also in her FIR mentioned your name. In her affair to the police. So how do you like to react to those allegations?
21 May massacre jo hua 11 11 army ka for that I feel very sorry. हम condemn भी कर रहा है. वो आज हम भी politician हैं. तो कोई किसी को भी ऐसा नहीं होना है. फिर जो हुआ है वो personal जो भी हो सकता है. That was not politically. Politics में कुछ भी touch नहीं हुआ है. And जो हुआ था वो लोग का personal matter होगा. जो भी होगा फिर वो related में अगर आप जो पूछा है ठीक ही पूछा है तो 2009 से ये मेरा कैंडिडेचर होके घटना नहीं हुआ है. इलेक्शन में 2009 से लेके हम लोग का 56 कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी एंड देन तिरप डिस्ट्रिक्ट में वो यूजिस का इन्वॉल्वमेंट बहुत आगे से होता है. फिर जो लेट तिरोंग आबो उसका भी पास हिस्ट्री क्या था वो पूरा पब्लिक दे शुड नो रियलिटी.